Good day everybody, it's Karinara here, and welcome back to Minecraft Simple Life's Genesis. So, what should we do today? I haven't really planned anything. I mean, I guess we could make a platform thing for the crafting table, but doesn't the Astral Sorcery have some sort of... Ah yeah, the Astral Sorcery Journal, don't we have it somewhere? Like here? Sure. Cool. So let's check this out. Discovery. I think. Let's go there. Ugh, this is so clumsy. Clumsy thing. Constellation, shrines, blah blah blah. Luminous crafting table? No. Nothing from there. Exploration, maybe. Oh, that's cool. But no, none of these are what I was looking for. Wait, what was I looking for then? Or whatever. Let's just do something, I don't know. Let's just get the dirt for these guys and the spruce doors. Where do I find spruce from? Okay, anyways, do I have any dirt? One dirt? I have one dirt. Do I have any more dirt? That's Botzel. Okay, we need to get 63 dirt. Do I have a shovel? At least not with me. Do I have a shovel in here? Shovel, shovel, shovel. Can't say that I do. Oh, shovel, where are you? Should I give it away or did it break or... Okay, I have one shovel here. That will do. So 63 dirt. I feel so important doing that. We also need to do stuff with these guys. Let's get dirt from here. That should be great. Let's get the 63. For the mine colony guy. Game, hello. Minor issues, no problemo. Let's just keep going. I was so confused what that was, but it was the sand tower I made to get up there. Okay, let's just keep going. Okay, there went my shovel. Well, no problem, we are almost good. Yeah, set up already. But seriously, where do I get spruce from? We actually need to go adventure for that. Okay, one more. Great. I mean, there's eucalyptus there. Yeah, there's not really any spruce anywhere. This is eucalyptus oak stuff and things. Hello, guys. Do you want to make a chicken? Nope, it's still a wild chicken. Not what I wanted. Do you guys want to make another one? Yeah, now I have two normal cows. How awesome. Thank you guys. That's handy. Let's get some more seeds so that we can breed more chickens. Just from here. Just like that. Nice. Oh, chickens, do you want to make another chicken? Please make a correct chicken. Oh my god, we have a normal chicken. That's awesome. That makes me happy to have a normal chicken. Great. We actually have normal animals now. That's great. Do you need the dirt? No, it's not you. You need the dirt. There you go. And then you just need some torches. I'll see what I can do about that at some point. Whee! This is so much fun. Jumping around with that. Okay, what's next? What's next? Let's see, not that one. Let's see what our quest book has to say. Is there anything cool in here? How about... maybe not this stuff. Nah. I don't really know what I want to do right now. I mean, once in wizardry would be cool, but I can't really do anything about these things. How do I make alchemy back? Alchemy bag is leather, glass bottle, and chest. I think I am able to do that, actually. I have glass. I hope that's how we still make that stuff. I have leather. Do I have any more leather? Yes, I have plenty of leather. Then I just need to make a chest. Let's sleep first, though. That's great. Do I have any wood? Of course I don't have. Oh well, I can get some really fast. Shut up about the spruce door. I don't have any spruce. Alright then. That's great. Now we have some wood. And an apple, it seems. How nice. Whoa, stop jumping. Get in. Do we make these things like this? Yes, we do. What's this? Stable glass. What's that used for? Clear stable glass. What's that used for? So is it just a decoration? Whatever. Alrighty then, let's make a chest, which goes here, the glass bottle goes there, and these go around like this. And now we have an alchemy bag. So what do we do with this thing? I have no idea, it's just there. But it's part of the wands and wizardry. Which is some cool stuff, I think. Perhaps. It has the essences and stuff. Didn't I check the non-magical thing out earlier already? Ah, yeah, it needed all the essences. Which needs all the seeds. Right. Agriculture. What do we need for the alloy smelter? Smelter. Iron, furnaces, machine. Okay, so basically a lot of iron. And cobblestone and stuff. And you need 2 torches. I can provide, I think. Oh boy, we are running out of coal. We need to get some of that too at some point. Yeah, I'll be there. Don't you worry. And it's you. Ouch. Okay, so 2 torches. There you go. Now you can finish the builder's hut. How great. And this will be never finished because I can't find the thing from anywhere. You should start some other house now. Let's check out what things we have. Lumberjack would be super great. Because then I don't need to worry about the wood. That would be very great. Let's see. Did I have the lumberjack already? Because I did have some of the things. Let's see, where did I put them? Here we go. I have sawmill. Is that the lumberjack? I guess so? I don't know. Let's go with that. Alrighty then. I mean, it's not very good to make a lumberjack in desert, is it now? Oh well, nothing we can do about it. I guess it would be cool to rip this down. Which means to make this here. How does the sizing go? Let's see. Yeah, this is pretty great. So, build building. Cool. Now they just need to get rid of this building right here. That's great. So what do you need for that? Yeah. Cool. You don't need even that much stuff. That's great. And you get some of the stuff when you rip this place apart. Nice. That was great. Okay, what should we do? I mean, of course it would be nice to make the wands, but I don't know. How do I make the inert stone? Inert stone. Oh boy. You need an axe. Sure. I can make you an axe. Axe, axe, axe. I need sticks. Do I have any sticks anywhere? Sticks, sticks, sticks. Sticky, sticks, sticks. No, I don't. Can I turn these into sticks? Oh wait, I have sticks over there. No problemo. So let's do this and that. Do you need anything else? I don't know. Let's go give that to her. So she can start her job. Ouch. There you go. Have fun. Should I go adventuring to find some spruce? That could be cool. To get away from home for a second. Let's go to this direction because there's a lot of wood areas here. So we might be able to find some spruce. Spruce keeps spruce. Why am I not using this for my advantage? Oh, because it's very laggy. Very, very laggy. It doesn't really make things faster. Because of that. I I wish I could figure out how to make this less laggy. Ugh. I mean, of course, by having a better computer, but that's not an option right now. Spruce, spruce, spruce. Where are you? There's no spruces around. You would think spruce forests would be... Whoa! That's a hole. Would be fairly easy to find. And those pretty common. Come on, spruce. All this for a door. I gotta get a sapling out of that. So that I can keep growing spruce. There's a lot of mystical flowers though. I don't need them right now though. All I need is a spruce. And this is looking like it's going to be a sea soon. That ain't good. Come on, Sprucey, where are you? Come on, there's gotta be spruce somewhere. There's spruce. I see spruce. I see spruce. Whee! Oh, that didn't go too well. Okay, that was lame. Come on. Ooh, bauxite, what's that? I don't really care right now. But there's spruce over here. Cool. And I don't have an axe with me. Oh well. No problemo. Let's just... Ugh. That was lame. Why is this not working correctly? Go. Thanks. Now let's get some spruce. Nice and easy. Probably don't need any more than this one tree for now. And I can get some saplings. That's great. Nice. Very nice. Now let's just go back home. Like we. Real fast speed. This is where home was, right? I think. Somewhere around here. Ah, over there is the waypoint. Nice. I see the waypoint. Right over there. That's great. Well, that went well. Okay, fine. I'm not jumping then. Okay, let's try here. Whee! Ah, this is so great. Getting around so quickly. Except when we get hit by trees. Trees are the first enemies of this stuff. And we are here. Wow! Almost fell down. But it's great. It's all super great. Alrighty then. Let's eat up. Oh, and it's perfectly night. That's awesome. Let's go to sleep. And then we can make the spruce doors. Like so. So we can finally get forward with the town hall. I mean, that was a little adventure for a change. You can have all of them. There you go. Okay, then you just need some glass and slabs and stairs. You're almost ready, huh? But I need a lot of oak for that. Like, seriously. Alrighty then, so what should we do next? I really don't know. Why do I have so many oak doors? I need a hut level 2 to handle stronger pickaxes. What's that about? Did you accidentally get a strong pickaxe from somewhere? I don't know. Yeah, I gotcha, but... Do you have higher level pickaxe for some reason? Okay, glass panes. Glass panes. Over there. Let's turn them into panes. I have 16 panes. How many do you need? You need 20. Well, here's 16 for now. Yeah, shut up. Hello, Tobias. Are you going to be our next lumberjack? Or something? You can get those. Have fun. And for you? You need a better pickaxe too. Right. I gotcha. You need to get rid of something that you can't get rid of with what you have. Okay, what is here that you can't pick up? Is it like the gold? Is gold the problem? Yeah, gold is the problem. By the way, I just lost 9 gold. These are the only things you couldn't handle, right? There should be no other problem. Everything else should be fine, right? No? Are you sure? I don't see anything else you couldn't pick up. My lady? You don't need feather pickaxe anymore. Oh well, whatever. Yeah. I'm at your service, don't you worry. Because I'm just a slave to you guys. I'm nothing else. So, let's see. Do I have... Of course I have sand. Why would I even ask? Yeah, I absolutely needed one sand. Why do I hear a skeleton? Why is there a skeleton somewhere here? Where did those skeleton sounds come from? I absolutely heard a skeleton. Are you down there? Hello, Mr. Skeleton? Whoop! Yep, there was a skeleton there. Gotcha. What do you think? What? Why? There's nothing more you need to break. Like that. Well, that's annoying. Okay, what should we do next? Yeah, the inner stone. What did it need again? Can we do this? Crown of Ma- Yeah! I don't think we can do that yet. Yeah. Sorry about that. Okay, let's make the glass panes. Alrighty then, let's go. Boing, boing. It was you. And then you just need a lot of slabs and stairs. All right, that's great. So what do I do with this thing? I have no idea. What are you used for? Nothing? Okay. That's cool.
Is there anything we can do in here? Like here maybe?
Something simple.
We need clay, sandstone and bricks.
I can do that. Sandstone is just sand. Compressed. That's easy peasy. How much did we need that? Wrong book. 9. That's simple. Oh. Except that I'm dumb. Okay. 9 of these. Why don't we need 9 of those? Alright. And then 36 bricks. Which means we need 36 clay. Do we have any more clay than that? Over there. Okay, we have plenty of clay. So we need... Did we need it this much?
How much did we need?
Yeah, 36. So 2 more. Cool. Let's use those. Alright, that's coming up. I don't know what for I need them, but they are coming now. So that's cool.
Alright then, do I have any
more copper ore? That I need to turn into stuff.
That's bauxite.
What do I use bauxite for? Ah, it makes aluminium, okay. Interesting. Okay. Those are coming up from there. And that's all to do to here. There are many, many ways to progress the technology of their world, and some of them are fairly straightforward. You'll need to investigate potential materials and get started on some designs. Huh. Ooh. There's a lot of cool looking stuff in here. What else can we do? What do we need for the engineer's workbench? Engineer's workbench. Treated wood and a workbench. How do we make treated wood? That doesn't really help. Creosote, huh? Okay, is it something that we just find? We did have some creosote, didn't we? Here. And then we just need some oak. Or I guess any wood? I don't know. Let's get some oak. Alrighty then. That's great. That's very great. Alright. And is it like this? Yeah, treated wood. Nice. Then we need a crafting table. And we need treated sticks, which we have here. Just like so. Then like this and like this. And we have engineer's workbench. Cool. Very cool. So what do we get from that? Just a loot bag, okay? Awesome. Let's check out what we can get from the loot bag. And after that, I think we can leave this episode here. Oh, iron, that's nice. I don't have any space on my inventory. I have no space anywhere. Everything is just full. I have way too much stuff. Okay, mycelium, redstone, prudentium. Prudentium is nice, and the mycelium is nice too for stuff. But anyways, I think we can leave this episode here. I hope you liked it, and bye bye!